In this video, we'll take a look at how to use the home screen, which consists of widgets, in the Emaldo app. Let's start by opening the app. This is how the home screen of the Emaldo app looks like. It is built up by different widgets and can be customized for easy access to your favorite features. Right now we have one large widget that shows the real-time power in the energy system. Below we have three small widgets: Prime Services, Event List, and Grid Rewards. And below those, a widget to add more systems to the app. If we tap the Edit button, we can now customize how the home screen looks. Now the widgets are wiggling. The widgets that can be removed will show a red minus button in the top left corner. Let's have a look at what widgets we can add. Tap the plus icon in the top right corner. If you have multiple systems installed at your home, you'll need to choose the product you want to see the available widgets for. In this video, we focus on the Emaldo Power Store. Now we can see the different widgets that we can add to the home screen. The first one is grayed out, because we already have added that one. If we swipe left, we can then see the next widget. This widget shows relevant information about the battery, like battery balance, connection status, how long the battery will last, etc. If we swipe left, we can see the next widget. This widget shows a graph about the usage of today in kilowatt hours. If we make the last left swipe, we now have the final widget, emergency charge. This widget makes it easy to turn on the emergency charge function that charges the battery fully, no matter the electricity price, forecast, etc. It's useful for emergency situations. Let's go back and add all the widgets one by one to the home screen. Tap Add, then tap the Edit button and choose the Power Store, and find the next widget. Tap Add. Let's add the final widget. Go to the last widget and tap Add. Now we have all four widgets on the home screen. If we want to remove one of the widgets, like the last one we added, hold your finger on the widget until this shows up. Now you can either choose Edit, which puts the widgets into edit mode, or you can choose to delete the widget. Let's try the latter one. Hit Yes. Now the widget has been removed. If we hold on another widget, we can also try to go to the edit menu from here. But for now, just press Done. Every widget on the home screen can be pressed in order to go into the different sections. You can find the tutorials on how to use the different widgets on the Emaldo YouTube channel. For an example, we can press on the first widget, which takes us to the system overview. Here you can find a lot of information and different features for your system. But for now, let's go back to the home screen, which is what we focus on in this video. Below the widgets that you can add, we find three small ones. Prime Services is where you can find the optional services that you can add. If you have an unstable or no internet connection, you can buy the 4G traffic package to make sure your device is always online. And coming soon, you'll be able to extend the warranty up to 20 years. Now let's go back and take a look at the event list. This is a list of system and family notices. You can see when the battery is full or low, when the low battery protection has been enabled, and more. It's possible to filter out irrelevant logs, so you can fine-tune it to your liking. The last small widget is Grid Rewards. This is where you can sign up for Grid Rewards. We will go into depth with how to sign up in another video. And now to the final thing in this video, the medium-sized widget in the bottom of the screen is where you can add more systems in the future. If you tap it, you can select which system you want to add and then set it up. That was all for this video. I hope you found this tutorial useful and have learned something new. Remember to check out some of our other tutorials if you need more help.